BrainyDose presents 10 Warning Signs Your Body Needs More Zinc. You've probably heard about the importance of nutrients like protein and vitamin D, but how often do you think about zinc? It's found in American pennies, used to prevent rust, and in a ton of home improvement products. And it also plays a vital role in your body. To say that zinc is essential might be an understatement. You need it to send messages along biochemical pathways and to maintain your nervous system health. And as if your brain wasn't important enough, zinc is also necessary for your skin, your immune system, musculoskeletal, and reproductive system. Lacking this essential mineral can cause detrimental effects on all of these systems. I'm sure you can see why a zinc deficiency is something that you don't want. And it might be daunting to know that an estimated 2 billion people suffer from low levels of zinc. There are a few things that can cause it, including abnormal zinc loss, inadequate absorption, and impaired utilization. But the most common cause of a zinc deficiency is inadequate dietary intake. You might be wondering if you're one of those 2 billion people, so here are 10 signs that you're not getting enough zinc. Number 1. Your teeth aren't exactly sparkling. Zinc is naturally found in your saliva, enamel, and even in plaque. It reduces demineralization and aids in remineralization of your teeth, hence preventing cavities and tooth decay. It also protects your teeth against certain oral diseases. Without zinc, your teeth won't shine. What's worse is that they become weak and crack easily. And those aren't the only oral health problems caused by a zinc deficiency. Low levels of zinc can cause a white coating on the tongue, mouth ulcers, and inflamed gums. It doesn't sound pretty, and I'm sure it doesn't feel good either. Number 2. You're losing your hair. A zinc deficiency can also cause bald spots. Hair cells grow quickly, and they eat up nutrients like zinc as they grow. But it's a little more complicated than you might think. Zinc doesn't just attach to hair cells and feed them energy like a supplement. It operates on the cellular level. It serves a wide variety of roles, such as helping with growth and division of cells, creating DNA, protein synthesis, as well as production of hormones. Disruption of just one of these processes can cause hair loss. And without zinc, all these systems are out of whack. Zinc also aids in the production of natural hair oil, also known as sebum. The sebum moisturizes your scalp, fights bacteria, and prevents dandruff. Without zinc and sebum, your head is left unprotected, which can hinder hair growth. Number 3. Your sense of taste or smell seems a bit off. It's hard to untwine your sense of taste and smell, since olfactory cues play a dominant role in your perception and enjoyment of the taste of food and drinks. That said, you need zinc to accurately perceive tastes and smells. So if something seems wrong, bland, or less vivid, you could be lacking this essential mineral. When a loss of taste and smell is related to a zinc deficiency, it comes on gradually and subtly, so it's always a good idea to practice mindful eating. Number 4. You've lost your appetite. Your taste buds will struggle without zinc, and so will the nerves that help your mouth and your brain communicate. Because your food will taste unappetizing, your brain won't tell you to eat more. The result is a loss of appetite as your world starts to lose color. Since you need to ingest zinc to get more, a loss of appetite can make the condition even worse. Number 5. Your face is covered with acne. There are so many causes of acne. It might be new makeup, bad skincare products, skipping your skincare routine, or starting a new one. Not to mention hormones, medication, and diet. Well, you can add zinc deficiency to the list too. Research suggests that zinc contains anti-inflammatory properties that aid in keeping acne at bay. Zinc may help fight bacteria on the skin and prevent excessive oil production. If you suffer from acne, you might even want to consider talking to a dermatologist about taking topical or oral zinc products to clear breakouts. Number 6. You get sick often. Zinc keeps you healthy. Without it, your immune system struggles to do its job, and that makes you vulnerable to viral and bacterial infections. If you suffer from frequent illness, it could be a sign that you don't have enough zinc in your system to go around. When you consider that zinc is essential for the proper functioning of the immune system, it makes sense that many cold medicines feature zinc as one of the main ingredients. Number 7. Your wounds aren't healing properly. Zinc helps your immune system fight the battles you can't see, and it's also necessary for healing surface wounds like cuts and scrapes. When your body is low on zinc, your cells and tissues struggle to repair themselves. That might look like wounds that take too long to heal or that don't heal correctly. If you've been wearing a bandage for way too long, a zinc deficiency could be to blame. Number 8. Your vision is getting worse. You've probably noticed that zinc is involved in a lot of essential functions. And here's another one. There's a clear link between zinc deficiencies and impaired vision. If you suffer from cataracts or have a hard time seeing at night, you should know that your eyes need zinc. This mineral is necessary for transporting vitamin A from the liver to the retina to produce melanin, a pigment that protects the eyes. So if you want sharp vision, you want enough zinc too. Number 9. You have digestive issues. Zinc is a mineral that every organ in your body needs. It works with about 100 unique enzymes in all different ways. And one process it plays a vital role in is digestion. Without zinc, your gastrointestinal tract is like a Tim Hortons without employees. It can't process food and nutrients aren't absorbed properly. As your digestive system struggles, you may experience nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. Number 10. You have a chronic disease. By now, it's clear just how important zinc is for the human body. So it's no surprise that zinc deficiencies are linked to chronic health conditions, such as diabetes, atherosclerosis, Alzheimer's, neurological disorders, and autoimmune diseases, to name just a few. Without enough zinc to maintain a healthy immune system and proper cell growth, fighting harmful free radicals and inflammation is an extreme challenge. The long-term result of this hardship on the body is often chronic disease. If you relate it to a few or more of these symptoms, be careful not to jump to conclusions. A lot of these signs of a zinc deficiency are also symptoms of other conditions. For this reason, it might also be difficult for your doctors to recognize a zinc deficiency. And because zinc exists in trace amounts throughout your entire body, a simple blood test is unlikely to point to low levels of zinc as the cause of your symptoms. The good news is that you don't need excessively high amounts of zinc. Women need about 8 milligrams each day, while men should consume about 11 milligrams. And if you're pregnant or breastfeeding, you might need a little bit more. Instead of reaching for supplements, try eating more zinc-rich foods. Oysters, beef, and chicken are excellent sources. Legumes like chickpeas, lentils, and beans all contain substantial amounts of zinc. Eating nuts such as peanuts, cashews, and almonds can boost your intake of this essential mineral as well. Zinc is out there. You just need to go get it. Have you ever had a zinc deficiency? How did you find out? And what steps did you take to remedy your condition? Tell us in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.